Guys, back with another live stream. I'm gonna be playing some Mxgp. It's the official motocross game. Where I got it, I put that in the description. If you're wondering how to get it or where to get it, that's like the Sorry, I'm distracted from what I'm doing. That's how where I got it the cheapest was off of Amazon Prime. I'm gonna go ahead and get in a race. I do have the difficulty on pretty hard. Hello, whoever's watching. I don't know who it is. Oh, it's Jace. Hi, Jace. How's it going, bro? Are you excited for Christmas? 'Cause it's not coming fast this year. This month is going so slow. Cough. Nobody left a spot open for me. Come on, they're playing dirty today. I'm telling you. Oh, oh my God. Well, guys, I guess this has turned into a comeback from 18th place. And this jump is literally. Oh, I actually made it this time. Haha. That's what people are doing to me all day. It's just taking me out. It's getting annoying. By the way, though, my bike is looking pretty clean. At the YZ450. Red White Anniversary Edition. It's pretty sexy. This is where I crashed right here. Called it. Because if you run into somebody on a turn, you are automatically crashing. It's pretty annoying. By the way, the title of this is MXGP. This is actually MXGP2. I don't know if that really matters. Done that. Hey, but we did come back from 18th place. That is true. And I'm crashing. I told you. Told you. It gets annoying. See? Haha. Did it to him. Oh, wish you could whip further in this game than that. It's kind of one of the things. Yeah, Mxgp, if you're watching, I don't like how you can only whip like in a limited spot. You should be able to go a little bit further than that. Oh man, forgot, can't do that on that jump. Oh yeah, that bike's looking great. I might go to the showroom in a second, so you guys can really get a look at it. Right now I'm right behind Ryan Del Poto. Normally in this game he's pretty easy to catch, but he's kind of holding me off a little bit right now. Because he sucks at turning right there. Not in real life. Kind of like that. Uh-oh, nope, it's kind of screwing me up. Don't know why I just went in first person. There you go, there's first person for you. Alright, we're on the final lap here. That is the best I've done that section. No. Not that. Hello, whoever is here. Whoever's here, that's my bike right there. It's looking pretty good. I freaking hate that jump. It is stupid. Oh yeah, that was a great turn right there. Whoever's watching, comment and say hello. If you can't comment, well, I'm sorry. Oh yes, that's perfect. Coming in for the dub right here. W. You know, I'm gonna buy another bike once I get 10,000 freaking credits. I'm gonna buy another bike, Suzuki, because I'm not a Suzuki guy. Probably go with the KTM. KTM, Husqvarna, or Honda, that's what I'm going with. Sorry, my voice is a little cracky. This is what we got for now. Here's my bike. I got the red and white anniversary edition. The blue FMF did not really match. I didn't have the anniversary edition graphics kit on when I had that. That was the first exhaust I had on it. Looks pretty good though. I got the dual color rims. Got It's mostly stock, pretty much. I just got the graphics kit, the exhaust, the rims done. I have rental handlebars, but it still has the actually, no, I don't. That's my other bike. But yeah, that's what I have for this bike so far, and I'm trying to get more stuff for it. I probably could buy something for it right now. Probably throw something new on it. Yeah, we don't need to customize our rotors. Those don't. Suspension is a must. Still haven't even got. Don't have enough to get suspension yet. I should definitely do that. But for now, I could probably. Exhaust are $4,000 freaking dollars. Credits, whatever you want to call it. Saving up for the carbon fiber Yoshimura. It's 4,000. I could buy hand guards, but those don't do anything for you. So I'm not going to. Alright, I know I won't take long. I know you guys don't want to just see me sitting in this little thing. I'll probably buy something for my rider, I guess. The official motocross video game. I do suggest if you're gonna start off in this game, you should probably use the 450s because the 250s, if you don't get an exhaust on those things are really, really underpower. So you need to start winning races with those. All I have for my guy is literally. Hold on, maybe I can buy an aero helmet. Yes, I can. Ooh, I like the black. Probably gonna go with the red though. That red, yep. Yeah, I'll go with this. Actually, yeah. I need to figure it out here. Then I'm gonna check out how much these are. Right now, I got the answer comment. They don't have cave-in? Come on. Kind of like that. Need to get something that. That looks like the suit I have in real life. No, this is what mine looks like in real life. I think I'll buy something like red and white. To go with my bike. I think Answer had something. I'm sorry if I say Answer. I know everyone's like, it's ANSR, but I don't care. I can so don't. Yeah, I'm gonna rock that. Hells yeah. I forgot what team I'm on. I need to not have a super gay logo like that. Milestone, yeah, we're changing that. Oh yeah, I know what I'm gonna go with. There, here's a name reveal for you. Watch, and so you can't have profanity. Oh, heck yeah. It's more like it. Well, I'll probably send it play some online. Oh, wow, there's like nobody playing today. I don't know if you guys can see it, but I have the time, how long the stream goes, up in the left corner. I don't know if you can see that. Well, we can't find it. Gunshots, gunshots, gunshots. I'm kidding. Okay. Hello, whoever's here. We are getting up in here in a race. I hope you can stay and watch. Because I'm the best you'll ever see in the world. Actually, no. My boy, Wyndham. He's freaking good. Yes, shout out to Wyndham151's YouTube channel. You should go check him out because he completely destroys this game. Alright, nobody's gonna join. Alright, I'll just do a regular race. By the way, I'm riding the YZ450F. Whoever's watching. Alright, we're getting started up here. Let me go ahead and show you what I use for my bike setup. I put mine all the way over here. I go like this one and this one. And I normally run high transmission. Because I like to keep my gears up high. Just got up. Because I'm mainly going fast. Alright, we're starting up the race here. Thank you. Oh yeah, perfect start. That was a good whip. I've never done that. Oh my god! This game. Well, we are on hard difficulty, so these guys will probably be keeping up with me. This is where I crash right here. Alright. This guy right here, I don't know how you say it. It's like Ferb or something. I'm gonna call him like Ferb or something like that. He's freaking good. Like, he's always the guy who's up in front. He's pretty much the challenge of the day, mostly. Oh shoot. By the way, whoever's watching, link it in the description where I got this name. It's the last time I tried to say it, I couldn't even speak. Guys, maybe in like an hour I will be getting on Fortnite and streaming some Fortnite. And maybe an hour I'll live stream some Fortnite. Or actually, I do a change. I could live stream some Battlefield 4 for a change. Track is so hard to figure out sometimes. First person gameplay. I don't know why, but when you're in first person, it seems like you're clearing jumps a lot more. No, it just seems like you're hitting bigger on the jump than you are like in third person. Oh man, I actually did not good at the end. I was about to say good. I've never done this good in first person. I'm sure there's a lot of people you like hating on me right now for doing it. Like, oh my god, it's such a terrible view. Can't even tell what's going on. Everyone going in this turn like that. Alright, even more. That looks pretty good, actually. Oh man. Yeah, I'm gonna go to some Battlefield 4. I'm gonna end it. Hey, whoever's watching, I'm gonna end it and live stream Battlefield 4.